Okay, there's my stooge. I just adjust the brick to fit the contour of whatever the airplane I'm flying is, and it sits in there tight. It's got a rubber mat or rubber liner inside the mat, and it holds it pretty good. So this is the Li'l Jumpin Bean. We're gonna fly that today. Okay, we're recording. I hope I got you pointed right. Yep, I believe that's about it. Okay, here we go.